What's up, everybody? Danny here, and I'm about to do Dance of Death, the title track for the album Dance of Death. It's a pretty long song, but I think it's pretty fun to play. It's, you have that whole long-ass intro, but after that, it picks up rather well, and I like that. You know how it, like, you know, the pace quickens up and stuff, and there's all those gallops, stuff like that. The difficult parts in this one would probably be all the chords and shit like that. You'll strain your hands and stuff if you're not used to it, like the other videos I have and stuff I explain. Then just, you know, fucking chords like that, just sustaining them for so long will cramp up your hands, so just make sure you're warmed up, stuff like that. Then it's moderately hard, you know, it's not that difficult, it's somewhere in the middle. Plus you got that the length of the song, which kind of adds to the toughness of it, but then you got certain little pieces that are just fucking like, fast little fills and stuff, but just take your time with them, and you'll get them right. And then that part at the end, where it's like, fuck, I just did 8 minutes worth of song, and then now I need to do this fucking really fast part, and if I nail it, then alright, good, I got the song, but if I don't, I just wasted 8 minutes of my fucking life. So, it's that little fast part, pretty much right before it gets really slow again, and you're just doubling up the guitars pretty much. And what I did for that part was just, like, isolated it and just played it over and over until I could get it somewhere 100%. Something like that, and then from there I just, you know, made sure I could do it, and then I just ran through the song and stuff like that, and the rest of the song was a cinch. It just sucks once you get to that part and you fuck up. It's like, god damn it, fuck. You know, you just did all that fucking work and you have to do it all over again, but you know, that's how you get good. Other than that, the song is fairly easy though, so you guys should be able to do it rather quickly, I hope. So that's it for that. Dance of Death, off Dance of Death. Let's give it a shot. Thank you.